Tushari and here is today's news.
The Southeastern Central Railway is the most profit-making railway zone. In a major step has installed a new sensor-equipped alert device to monitor the water level of the rise on the 11 major railway bridges in its jurisdiction area. The water level monitoring system, supported with the modern technology, will instantly convey the information on the abrupt rise in the water level in the river if crossing the danger mark. This will enable the train service to be regulated promptly to avoid any risk and ensure the safety railway operation. In the new system, the installed instrument creates electromagnetic waves which pass through the air to reach the water surface and return to the sensor. It will instantly estimate the distance between the instrument and the water surface from the preceding time of waves. The mobile phones of the assistant division engineer, the working inspector and the railway track inspector and other officials has been linked to the system. The alert signals are sent automatically to the sensor.
Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.